haven't done it, a lot of people will be like, no, this is wrong, and it's like, no, that's what it is. So, with that, you guys don't mind with me, take good care for us, and then, get on the trail. Mother Heaven, thank you for your time, for friends, family, and, just being out here, and creation, and being able to, enjoy it, go with these assets, and get a little upside down, and stuff like that. So, yeah, just take some time, and just come to the wow. We'll see you guys here.
Yeah, Sammy. You're good. The little passenger, maybe? happened? Holy crap.
It was snowing, raining, and then he broke it. So we're sitting there like, well, that's what all these wood marks are as we strapped that
Yeah, I saw that.
It took like 3 hours to get that like 50 yards.
Wow. You guys good? You got someone coming or?
No, they're in town looking for parts.
Okay.
And they left at like 4 a.m.
Crazy. Well.
And we camped for like, we got up here at like 1 and they left about 4.
Crazy.
They might have slept.
Well, that's part of the fun, right? You guys got the tools to fix it?
Oh yeah, we got everything.
Alright. Well, we'll see you around.
Have a good day.
You too. Buddy.
Little driver. You can hit your dip.
That was close. Yeah, that was close. You just skated right over it.
It kissed it, dude. It was like... Nice. That man knows his rig.
Thank you.
Keep going. Keep going. Nice and slow. Passenger. I mean driver.
Dude, I'm on the way.
Yeah. Hard driver, right there. Hold that line. Passenger.
You're hung up. You got a rock that rolled under you. You might be able to pull back, but I think it... No, Sam, you're rolling a big rock backwards.
Tire.
I don't know, you're going up in the air like, dude, really. You have to see what's going on with this tire, though.
I don't like that face. That was scary.
You know, I wasn't nervous at all because I didn't know the precariousness of where I was. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I was trying to tell you, dude.
And I was like, no, I'm fine.
Good girl. Say hello. Hello, YouTube. Hello. Yeah, buddy. something like that.
My uncle took my dad up there like 20 years ago.
Hey, hard driver.
Hard driver.
Oh.
Back it up?
Yeah. Alright, go, right there, go. Yep. You got it right there. Yeah, keep coming. Keep coming, easy. I wouldn't turn. Now, hang on a second. About 3 feet, you're gonna come down there. This may not be a good line.
It'll hit slider.
Yeah, if you're comfortable with that, it's gonna come way down.
Yeah. Let me know when
it's
dropping.
Yep, you're close.
He's gonna smash his slider right now. He's got a lot of finesse in his dreading, I gotta say. He makes stuff look real easy.
Right up before it doesn't, right?
Yeah, like that rock rolling into the tire.
Oh, that was crazy looking.
Imagine from the cockpit, man. It's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you're about to start coming down on your passenger rear and your driver front.
Okay.
Coming. Yep, that's it. Gonna come down your driver there. And coming up on your passenger front. Yep. Yep. Straight down. We're coming down on the front. Down your driver rear. And easy out. Well done. Your right rear is going to come up.
A good spotter.
Whoa. Dude, I don't know. You might. almost up at the back. You gotta wait to go here.
F is it.
Sam, I don't like it.
Maddie. Sit. Maddie. Stop freaking out. Sorry.
Good job, Sam.
Sit. Hey. Sit.
Way to go.
All right, now let's see what's broken.
You can come hard passing, man. We gave it a sure day on your slider. Keep coming.
Yep.
Come forward.
Good hour. beautiful and serene. Right, Maddie girl? Such a good little hiker, baby. Little chunker muffin. Oh, but really, you cannot beat the views here. Rubicon Trail has so much to offer. If you're an outdoors person, this is where you want to be.
Oh yeah, baby.
I did that last time too.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm so focused on the wall.
Is this the one you said you didn't want to do?
No, this is not it. This is easy.
This is easy?
Well, I mean, it's technical, but it's easy. Just gotta keep it straight. Which is a lot harder. You're almost freaking climbing on a, we're basically climbing on a wall. You know?
Yeah.
We're not even on the ground anymore. We're on the side of a freaking V-notch.
One gnarly dude right there, my cousin Sammy. Yo, Sammy, you're crazy, Sammy. touchdown. All right, so walk me through that one. What was that about?
I was like, you know what? I think if I come up this side and then go to the right, it's gonna do a three-wheel motion. So
yeah, perfect. That was perfect, man. Photo moment.